that our brother may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light, and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Because God has chosen to call our brother from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth, for we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for he is risen, the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our brother to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise up his body in the last day. Asking once again for the mercy of the Lord, we pray as Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroyed our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you. And through his rising again, you restored us to eternal life. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayer for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again, since they were true to your name on earth. Let them praise you forever in the joy of heaven. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. Merciful Lord, you are attentive to the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need, and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. Through Christ our Lord. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
Let your light shine upon
him. May he rest in peace. May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, for the mercy of God, rest in peace. And may the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of the Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you.